I'll put the stool here. I think I should put two rooms together. Like that. And I'll just leave the stool here. To be, but in saying that, I'll change the colors of to pink and gray. That's a nice color, pink and gray for a kitchen. Candy Silver, she's gonna like the color pink, so she prefers to change the color to pink and gray to her liking. And this one in the bottom, I'll do it pink, white and gray, like a pink kitchen. Shade of pink. As long as it's a pink kitchen, it doesn't matter if it's a different pink of shade. You do how you want it to your kitchen, it's up to you. What? Let's see if I want to add anything else more in the kitchen. A plant. A nice plant. Up here. That's the kitchen. Okay, now we're going to go to the bathroom.